Hey, what is up, guys? Geosloppy Joe here. The word of the day is bubbles. Anyways, thank you guys once again for checking out another video. And really quick, I just want to clarify a couple of things. That way it's a little bit easier for you guys to follow. So basically, my friend is showing me how to start my own weed farm. And you're going to be hearing him talk, but you're not going to be seeing him. And that's because due to creative reasons, he is unfortunately banned from the server. Really quick, before y'all hate me, just know that he said for the record, he does enjoy just watching me play. So what we got going on is a Discord session where I am sharing my screen, and yeah. So that's pretty much all I wanted to say before the video starts. Once again, thank you guys for watching these videos, and be sure to come back because I would love to see you guys come back. And yeah, I will talk to you guys later.
I heard these recipes change, so they're probably not the same strings I was getting, but I can at least give you a basis of an idea. Because you can grow different strains, you just got to try different recipes, you know what I mean?
Gotcha.
The Miracle-Gro in the water, it depends on how much you give it, and you get different strains. But there's three stages, maybe four, but at the third stage...
Holy shit!
Oh my god, you about hit a cob full of weed, dude.
He was on the wrong side of the road. That shit would have been his fault. And besides, I bought all this shit legally.
Right, see between that wall right there and the walls? Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. We had weed plant, weed plant, weed plant, weed plant. We had just lines and rows of weed plants down here. Okay. You see nobody else's weed there? We're good. That's our spot. Alright, you're gonna need all the stuff on you. So go back to your car.
Well, don't I have it on me?
You might.
Yeah, I got Miracle-Gro, hey,
okay,
the
okay.
Box.
You got seeds. It's going to get kind of cluttered in that little alleyway. All right, don't do nothing yet. Put all four of them down. You're starting late, though. You're probably going to have to wait all night to come back and harvest. Oh, you got all four. Okay, go there. Click on manage, eat. See on food?
Yeah.
Push it once. And for water, push it once.
Okay.
And do that for each plant. This is stage one, right? You see at the top says seedling. Okay, it's gonna go through like three different stages. The last one's gonna be like harvest. That's when you can harvest. But you have to wait. I think it's like 8 minutes in real life time for each stage. So if you set a timer RRL, it'll be like 8 minutes. It'll be in stage two, and then you'll have to go back and add water and food. That's why.
So that's how different strains work. Cause you put different water
in
them.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Would you recommend only selling to the locals? Because some dude said.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
No, I wouldn't even fuck with people. I'll even show you a good place that I used to sell at. I'll show you two good places to sell at.
Really
good place. I know one that's really good, but there's a gang that goes there sometimes. So you just gotta. I'd scope it out first, but there ain't nobody there. It's like a glitch spot. NPCs just keep spawning back and forth. You just like circle around this building and keep selling to them. I'm having fun watching this shit.
Hell yeah.
But yeah, that water and shit, that's what makes different strains. So like each stage you add more water and shit. So like if you add one on stage one, maybe you add two on stage two, and stage three you add one again, you're gonna get a different strain versus if you did like one.
And so different water and food creates different recipes. Well then, so yeah. Like, is it for each stage that creates a new recipe, or is all the combinations of each stage?
All the combinations at the end you find out.
Holy
so
shit.
Like,
then that's a lot of combo fucking nations.
Yeah, right. So
holy
you can,
shit.
You could really go all out and try to find something if you wanted to. I'm trying to keep it simple and easy for you right now, though. And when you stick around, it'll go doo-doo-doo, and the plant will, like, have a sparkle. You'll see it.
And it look at that!
Oh, there it goes. There's stage two. That's what happens.
Okay,
now you need to go through.
Vegetative.
If you want to do the one I was talking about, one and one, I can see how dark it's getting, and I've been there before in that situation. It's probably too late, more than likely.
But it'll once.
It's a good thing you stayed around though, because if it would have went to stage two and you didn't give it water and shit, it probably would have ended up dying. I forgot. How do you bag up the weed? Do you have to have the scales for the weed?
I believe so, because the dude told me I needed to. He told me to buy that in the bags in order to start selling it. So
yeah, you just have the scales and bags on you with the trimmings, and then click on the trimmings and burn it.
Yep.
Oh shit. That's the machine, bro. This right here, he's about to win 30K. Watch. Three clicks.
Wait, I ain't got no money. Gotta go get money.
Damn, somebody's gonna fucking get on there.
Bro, that dude ugly as hell. Oh my god.
Look, look, watch, watch. They're not about to win shit on that wheel. That wheel's a scam.
I'm not a dude. I'm a female woman.
Not a dude. I'm a female woman.
Okay, homie. Whatever you say.
I'm not a homie. I'm a female woman.
Let me see it then. Let me see it then. Let me see your vagina.
You gotta pay for that.
Oh, how much?
$2.
$2? Well, I tell you what, I got exactly $2 in dirty cash. We gonna hook up later. All right, bet.
Okay, baby kick.
9 times out of 10, you're gonna win. Oh my god, dude. You needed that. You would have fucking had a motel at least. On that one spin. Also, there's a thing which I don't recommend doing. But
you're gonna tell me about it.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you because you're probably gonna accidentally do it at some point. But if you double tap spacebar really quick, you'll get 2 spins on that slot machine. You might win, you might not. And sometimes you might not see that you won, and you might not get the money.
Space? You mean you talking like a double bet?
You'll hear it glitch out. It'll like play the slot twice. I might fucking run out of time by the time you get time to time. Just do exactly what I already showed you. Again, for stage 3, and then wait like 8 minutes. It'll tell you to harvest it, and then you know how to bag it up and sell it. You can almost buy a Sand King, which would be huge for the weed operation. That's what me and Tyler started doing. We started investing in ourselves before we started buying nice shit. We focused on getting the business up and running good, and then we was like, all right, now we got play money. We can buy apartments and houses, cars.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
I bought a boat. I had all kinds of shit. I can, real quick, you're by the spot I used to sell weed at. If you stop, I can, like, pinpoint you a good area to go in the daytime. A little bit further down. Like, it's, up here, movie theater right there. I'd park my car right there, and there'd be people coming all up and down this road right here. Just remember that location? That's a good spot to sell.
Yeah, there you go. You're all cool. Just waiting. Just literally just sitting here and looking at it and...
Waiting for my weed to grow. I gotta go in like 6 minutes. This weed's not growing. Actually, I'm gonna keep my PC on while I go shower. I'm gonna come back in here before I go to work and see if it's done yet.
Okay. Well, all I have to do now is...
I just think I'll be talking. I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna not be here, but I'm gonna come back just for a minute.
All I gotta do is, you know, once it hits the harvest stage, I can harvest it, and then from there just bag it up and sell it, right?
Yeah.
Cool. So okay, well, that's
strain you get, though.
That's not a hard process at all, and you said it's like one of the best ways to make money.
Oh yeah, dude, for sure, especially if you grow as many as you can. Like right now you're just growing 4. I'm telling you, most new players on here are not as advanced as even growing weed, so you're already ahead.
I'd say learning
to grow weed on that server is one of the best things you could find out. If you want to go by the recipe I was going off of, I would do 2 on each. But
how
you
do
want
I
to
do
make
that?
Your own strain, you can.
Yeah, well, I want to make my own strain, you know, but I like just
get.
So I can choose like how much
you
water.
You just put whatever you want, long as you got it on your person, you know, enough. It's either 9 or 11, somewhere in there. It should go to stage 3. The sun should be out enough, but I'll be back.
Well, I'm going to need you guys to be ready, damn it. I'm... Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Are you ready now? Yeah, pre-flowering. All right, that's what's up. So once they're done with the pre-flowering stage, stage 4 should be where I'm able to harvest them. Well, I think it's time to get up and check on them. Oh, speaking of, holy shit, that thing's taller than me. White Tahoe cookies. All right, cool. Feel the bud, smell the bud.
All right, dude, what'd you get?
They've all, let me see, I'm eating a sandwich right now. Hold on, I'm trying to make space, dude.
What strain?
Oh,
that's what I'm trying to figure out.
White Tahoe cookies. So on the pre-flowering stage, I did 2 water and 2 food for all of them. So, and that got me White Tahoe cookies. That sounds fire, honestly.
Okay, so see how that sells. If it sells good, what I would do is I just do like 8 different plants with different recipes and record it all. and go back, find which one sold the best. Let me know how it sells.
Okay, so I've made the decision. I just need to go sell some weed and then come back, and hopefully nobody takes my plant. I don't think nobody will. Like Caleb said, this is a pretty good spot, I think. And maybe one day I'll share it with you guys, but for the sake of the flat toppers, we're gonna keep that disclosed for now. But in the meantime, I'm forgetting my, what is this, my scale, right? Excuse me, guys. Would you like to buy some drugs? No? What about you, sir? Can I interest you in a product? Yeah. 173? Okay, that's not a bad price. Ma'am, I am here today because I have a top-of-the-line product that will very much interest you. Okay, fuck you too. What you smoking on? You smoking on that good? Well, look, here's some really good. You gonna love it. Yeah, buddy. You are so welcome, sir. Hello, sir. Would you like some weed? One bag. Nice. All right, so far business is booming. If you guys want to know where this hot spot is, it's at the fucking Morningwood. Oh, that's funny. Hello. Can I interest you in some weed? Yeah. Ma'am, you got to try this new product. It'll blow your mind. Hi. How you doing? Three bags. She definitely wanted that product, dude. My top customer of the day. What's your name? I'm going to call you Virginia. Holy shit. Bruh. Oh, she can't even walk. She already got high. Now she can't walk. That's what's up. Spread the word. Hello, ma'am. Would you like some drugs? Yeah. We'd be popping off. Ma'am, come back. You gotta buy some drugs. Everybody dabbles in the marijuana once in a while. Please, just take some. You won't regret it. Take the fucking weed! Oh my god. That delay, though. Okay, I may have let my anger get the best of me. But she was just straight up ignoring me, dude. Like, you don't do that. No, ma'am, come back. You're gonna make it worse by running, bitch. Oh my god. Damn. I hit her so hard, my whole body went flying. Well, what did we learn here? Violence against others does nothing good for yourself. In fact, you'll hurt yourself in the process. Just learn that shit real quick. Ha. You beat me to it, man. Shit. Come on, man. Bro, I got the best shit. Oh, damn.
Oh, shoot.
A cocaine bag. What? Dude just gave me a cocaine bag? What the fuck? Hey! What the hell is your problem? Oh, you want to play like that? Oh, shit, my weapon. Hold on, I'll be right back. You done fucked up now, bro. You want to hit a man? Yeah, you did now. And that's the way the fucking cookie crumbles. Hit him with the whole time. You wave, we're killing it.